Elisabeth, yeah.
I run my fingers through my head.